Hi there. Today we are talking about AI chatbots. What is a chatbot anyway? Well, imagine you have a personal assistant who never sleeps, knows almost everything, and is always ready for a conversation. That's kind of like an AI chatbot. Chatbots are computer programs you interact with by typing in text or recording your voice. They respond much like a human would. Chatbots understand and can communicate with natural language. That means they speak like you and I do, which can make them very easy to use. This type of natural language is possible because of large language models, or LLMs. Chatbots are one of the ways that people can interact with LLMs, which are designed to understand and create content like a human. ChatGPT, Claude, Google Gemini, and Microsoft Copilot are all examples of LLM-driven chatbots. You can talk to these chatbots like you would a person, and they will answer questions, give suggestions, and even ask you questions. Let's look at this in action. Let's say you want to get a dog. You might ask a chatbot for help choosing a breed. It's like talking to a friend who knows a lot about dogs. Keep in mind that information given by an AI chatbot should always be verified. Whether giving advice or helping with homework, chatbots are easy to talk to. Next time you have a question or a problem, consider asking a chatbot and see if it can help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.